Although he is best known for his role as Marvel's first Avenger, Captain America, Chris Evans has had a long and consistent career in Hollywood. Guys, in this video, I am going to tell you some surprising things you probably didn't know about Chris Evans. So let's get started. Please don't forget to subscribe with notifications. Number 1. His first acting gig was in 1997, and it was for an educational video called Biodiversity, Wild About Life. Aside from school plays and local theater productions, the Avengers actor began his acting career when he starred in a short educational film from 1997 titled Biodiversity, Wild About Life. Evans was 16 years old at the time, and he didn't land another role until the Fox TV miniseries Opposite Sex in 2000. Number 2. His father is a dentist. Evans fairly watched Son of Hollywood magic. They are the real deal thanks to his father. I'm a very lucky guy. My father is a dentist, Evans told Jimmy Fallon on his show in 2011. So I was very lucky because I lived like the village idiot, growing up like my teeth were trying to escape my face. Later on, he got clear braces to help correct his smile. Number 3. His younger brother, Scott Evans, is also an actor. Although relatively lesser known than his superstar brother, Scott Evans is also an actor. Scott has appeared in small roles on TV shows like Fox's Fringe, NBC's Law and Order Criminal Intent, and US's White Collar. More recently, he played Oliver on Netflix's Grace and Frankie, and starred in the comedy Almost Love. Number 4. His on-set nickname was Captain Ladyless. During a 2014 interview with Entertainment Tonight, Evans said his on-set Marvel nickname was Captain Ladyless, and it was given to him by Falcon Big Bad Anthony Mackie. Number 5. His childhood crush was Sandra Bullock. In a 2016 interview with W Magazine, Evans said he had a crush on Sandra Bullock as a child after watching her in Speed. In 2014, there were reports the two dated, but Bullock jokingly dismissed them by telling Entertainment Tonight that she and Evans already got married and divorced. That's it. Thanks for watching.